another freaking video. I'm now back in DC, as y'all know from the ending of my last vlog. School starts on Monday, but before school starts, me and Jim, we basically like hanging out and doing stuff. So we did get some tickets to a hockey game. So right now I'm on the way to her house, so we get you know, pregame a little bit, eat a little snack, and then we're gonna Uber from her house to the hockey game because she lives closer to the stadium. So we're gonna bring y'all along with us tonight. I hope it's fun. I've been to one hockey game before. I had a good time, so hopefully it's a good night tonight, because the last game I went to, I think, was a preseason game, and this is a real game. So we gonna see. And then tomorrow we got free tickets to go to a basketball game at Georgetown, so we gonna see what that's talking about. But there is supposed to be a snowstorm tomorrow, so if it's a snowstorm, then we probably won't go, but if not, then we gonna go. But anyways, I'll see y'all when I get to her house, or either when I get to the game. So yeah. Taking them so.
Alright, we gotta hurry up. They didn't call me.
What's
they called me, y'all.
I done failed going up the stairs.
Rachel, Adriana asked.
She needs to get up here.
Or else. Oh, shit. Whole lot of reservations. Whole lot of. And then a conversation. Whole lot of playing victim and the villain at the same time.
Worst of everything.
Bitch! What? Hold on. It's a silk. She put the silk in silk press.
I'm at the makeup. Queen face change me. Come on, Hollywood. Hollywood gonna change me. Smile to my baby.
So y'all, no, we just finished karaoke. My camera's actually about to die, so ain't no telling if I'ma get footage.
What is that sweet aroma?
For the rest of the night.
Sweet aroma?
It's probably the security.
You're what?
Shine your light in her purse.
Oh, you good?
Because remember he made me take my mace.
Did you get it?
You got it? But you got the house key.
He got. Did you pee head on the Canada Goose?
My camera about to die, so there probably won't be no more footage for tonight. But yeah. So y'all, we had to move locations because it was getting a little too packed and we couldn't see. So now we up here on the steps, and now we can see everything.
Delta. ST Delta. Sigma. Theta. DST. SIGMA. THETA. DST. SIGMA. THETA. DST.
I like how she did the lace or whatever, but the hair is just a little too thin for me. And this is supposed to be like her raw hair. I've never been to her before, but she's the only person that had an appointment. So, but she ate on the install. It's literally just the hair. And now I'm going to go through and redo my curls because I want them to be a little more, you know? But anyways, me and my friends are going to brunch/date party. I'm actually in a rush. My friend's supposed to get here at 1:30. It's 12:51, so I need to do my makeup and my hair by the time she get here. Sorry, the water running because I was about to rebrush my teeth. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all after I do my hair and makeup, and then we go from there.
So y'all, my makeup is done. I'm dressed. My hair is done. Jam, you ready to be on camera?
No.
She's not ready yet. But we are now on our way. We had to rush some pictures. We're gonna have to do them again.
Yeah.
We gonna have to do them again, but it's all good. But yeah, we'll see y'all when we get there.
Let me go ahead and give you.
So y'all, we made it, but we had to walk. He trying to handle business. We had to walk a little bit, y'all. Okay, thank you.
Well, it's the right color.
Yeah. Oh, thank you. It's a camera.
I mean,
it's a DJI Pocket 3.
All right, baby. We love to shower you guys.
Thank you. Well, we've been here before.
Obviously, because I'm the most capable. And they're playing Nicki, hey. I don't
shout out Sunshine. Probably. So our white people in there, so maybe, I gotta cut that out. Cause you know, sometimes when place, thank you, sir. Ooh, the vibes. This is a good place to take a picture. How cute is that? Are these free refills or, damn.
You see, it came out by the bottom.
I know, that's why I had to make sure. Thank you. And some lemons for the water. So I got the fish. I forgot what it's called. Something branzino. And then we got some sweet potatoes. She's not going to eat them because she don't like them.
Thank you.
And then she got steak and eggs with potatoes. And I don't know what the yellow stuff is.
It's
eggs. And she got ketchup. No, in that bowl.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe like a hollandaise?
And she got some ketchup for what she going to put ketchup on? I don't know. Why they look orange?
That's what I said. Can she hit record? What a
bitch. So me and Jam, we went to eat, and now we got Adriana with us.
Woo!
We are now in our study session. So far, we finished the first lecture, which was 5 different anemias.
Yeah.
So now we know about iron deficiency anemia, thalassemia, sideroblastic, chronic disease, and lead poisoning, even though that one, I don't think that's going to be on her exam. Boom.
All of this.
Because she didn't talk about that in her slides, but yeah. Now, after we finish this last one, we're going to take a break to go get some food. And then we have 2 more lectures to get through. Just flip the camera.
I don't know how to do that.
Okay. It's literally a rotation.
This time I'm going to be over the summer.
But,
I'm going to be just like this. What, this summer? Yeah.
I see her. Y'all know what that means. Bottle girl, bottle girl, bottle girl. Because we just sat back down to study.
Whenever a hotel is
and
in
we
anyway.
On macrocytic. Anemias.
Yeah, and what are the 3?
B12 deficiency, B9, which is folic acid.
Ooh,
and pernicious.
She said, don't play with her.
Cause she thought she was gonna eat a bitch.
True.
We keep making it seem like grown people just don't go out. Maybe yeah.
What? I'm looking at you because you
12:57 AM. We wrapping it up. We banking on this snow tomorrow. Please snow because girl, I don't know if I'm going to know all this by Tuesday.
I'm going to know a B's worth of information.
Yeah, not an A's worth.
I need an A's worth though. But it's going
to
be
snowing for real, like as I'm driving. I don't know if y'all going to be able to see it. But this is crazy. I've never driven it. I've been around snow before, but I never like lived or driven in the snow ever. So this is so crazy to me. It's so crazy. So y'all, I finally made it in the study room. Well, I've been in here, but I just forgot to record. And Jam was so nice. She bought us some Dunkin' Donuts. But we a little hungry, so after I finish this Dunkin' Donuts, I'ma decide if I need to order food or not.
I'm hungry. I got a baby.
Yeah, I don't got shit.
You didn't ask for anything.
I don't like bagels, so it's okay.
I know, now I want a fucking bagel.
But y'all, let me show y'all the snow now, because y'all might be able to see it for real. Our fake snow. Jim know about real snow. Y'all see it? Look at that. What's wrong with this little lady? Ooh, it need to come down a little bit harder so we don't gotta go to school tomorrow. But yeah, we finna study.
Stop emailing me unless you cancel class.
Hello.
No, literally, what is that about?
Because why they keep doing that?
In ghetto, they didn't even have the public safety phone number in there. Talking about call public safety at call insert information here.
That's what it said.
That's insane.
Yeah, I'm almost done with my flashcards.
That's not that bad.
I know, but it's only for lecture 1 and 2. And then for lecture 2, I got 2 more flashcards. And then lecture 3, we got, I'm going to tell y'all. It's 7 slides, but, ooh, let me tell y'all how many different.
It's 5.
1. No, it's more than that.
6, 7, 8.
Because it's the poly whatever.
Okay, like 11.
And then all the platelet disorders.
Because it's 1, 2, 3.
And then all the coagulopathies. Me and my pronunciation, bear with me. My patient's gonna have to bear with me. That's what I'm gonna tell you. Bear with me now. I can't pronounce it, but I can spell it. Myeloproliferative.
Can y'all believe this? But it's only all these slides because she actually breaks down for each one.
Which is insane. She could just put it all on one slide.
True.
Low key. Cause her,
maybe I'm
jealous. We about to walk outside. It's actually snowing for real now. Uh-oh. Ooh.
Can you hear
my y'all, it's so cold. Look, let me show y'all. This is the real deal now. Before it was for play. Go ahead, do your dance in the rain.
I know.
I meant the snow.
Yeah, and now you
want to
tell me it's
going to
be easy to drive.
You see the real hood. Yep, scrape. Scrape that car. Scrape that car, girl.
You don't even need that shit. No, not really. I mostly need it for the back of my shit. But if you put your defrost on for some time, it'll melt right off.
Amen.
Wow.
Do you have it on your rearview mirrors too? Me too, girl.
But Adri got one of the wipers back there because she got a mom car.
My camera about to die, but we at the game.
Yep.
This bitch, we got a break. I think my camera might turn. This all the footage y'all gonna get from this game. Goodbye.
Number 31 is doing it right now. Like, he got 14 points. That's the most points on the whole Howard team. And I think he's on fire and he's gonna have a good game. Hopefully I don't jinx him.
Yeah, hopefully.
Fire and brimstone, tequila like ice, roots and potion, and everything nice. She need a rabbit foot, holly and snake tongue. The motion potion snatching, so she about to take one. The center witches, but she cut up out of black book. She give it to me in a photo like a MacBook. She keep me leaning, baby, I'm fiending for you, for you.
We recently got access to Rosh Review, and I'm using that to study for clinical medicine. So I have the the Pants Prep Pearls books, which I wish I would have started studying with this a few days ago instead of the night before. But so far, I've done the microcytic anemias and macrocytic anemias, and I've basically been doing I'll read the pages for microcytic. And then take a quiz on it. Read the pages for macrocytic and then take the quiz on it. So for both of those, I got one wrong in each one. So I got a 91. Each one had 11 questions. And then now I'm about to do normocytic anemia and then take a quiz on that. So we're going to see how that goes. So as y'all can see on the normocytic anemias, I got a 52. So I have to go back and read some more. This is honestly all the topics that I'm struggling with because, yeah, it just got kind of crazy. The micro and macro, they wasn't too bad, but it's all good. Good morning, y'all.
It's currently 6:44 a.m. and I'm almost at school. Last night I stopped studying at 10:30 on the dot, I want to say. I'm basically trying to like stop staying up super late, being in bed by 10:30. Like, I have a routine that I'm gonna set up. So basically I wake up at 5, gym from 5:30 to 6:30, get dressed from 6:30 to 7:30, then be on my way to school by at least 8. Most of my classes start at 9. Some of them do start at 8:30. Excuse me. Then I will go to class all day, come home, study until 10 o'clock, and then be in the bed by 10:30. That's my routine, and I'm trying to stick to it. So y'all, I just sat down at the table. It's 6:53. Nobody is here yet, not even the faculty. So I have to sit at this table versus going in the classroom. Y'all, it's so dark outside. I'm actually really tired. Yeah, I listened to this podcast. I was listening to it this morning, but it was really good. So I'm going to listen to it again. Let me show y'all. But I'm going to listen to it again and write down the mnemonics that he gave. And then I might listen to the one on anemia. That one is out, 53 minutes long though. But I already started listening to it, so I probably got 30 minutes left.
And action.
Okay. So we're gonna start off with your head, ears, eyes, nose, and throat exam. So look up.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, and then
yes, ma'am.
Up and look down. Okay, it actually
did look
a little
bit.
For real?
It's not the context. I told her, It's not the context.
It's the context, but it's definitely
blue. It's a little, bitch, it's a little, my contacts are blue. Look blue too.
Yeah, so look at the
hematology. Hey y'all, hey. It is Thursday. The last time I talked to y'all, I told y'all I was about to study. I studied, then I went to the gym, and then I came back home and ate dinner. I was supposed to wake up this morning at 5. I did wake up, but then I was like, and I went back to sleep.
Right now. Answer all my questions right now.
Ooh.
Yeah. Okay.
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 Maybe they are still in their rooms, though.
Right. I don't think
nobody. Oh, no. Room. Some of them are in their room.
No one's been on your mind. Looking at the roller, it's a quarter past nine. She hear the jingle from the kids outside. Then she roll eyes and say, it's about time. In the driveway and I hit a dial tone. Then I get a text that, babe, I'm all alone. And I just can't wait for you to get home. She know when I hit the door, she know what's going on. I'm ready to get it on. And our love ain't typical. If love ain't you right and I'm wrong, I shouldn't have left you alone. No one's been on your mind. Looking at the roller, it's a quarter past nine. She hear the jingle from the kids outside. Then she roll eyes and say, it's about time. In the driveway and I hit a dial tone. Then I get a text that, babe, I'm all alone. And I just can't wait for you to get home.
So as y'all just seen, I watched a YouTube video on autoimmune leukemias, and then I took a I just finished taking a practice test on it. I got an 88, and that was like just watching the video and then not going back and referring to my notes. So I might watch the video again and then read through my notes again, you know, just to like bring it all back. But hey y'all, hey, it's been 2 days since I recorded. I'm currently headed to school. I'm actually gonna be 20 y'all. I was gonna tell y'all what I got on my exam. I got a 84. Clap. I'm cool with the 84. I did want an A, but because I was trying to get 100, don't play with her, but I got an 84. That's cool. But yeah, so yeah, this is basically the end of this vlog. Please comment, like, subscribe. Let me know in the comments of other content that y'all would like to see. Ooh, they driving on the wrong side of the road. Ooh, I'm sorry. But yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.